Maladash, Malinore. Good morning, friends. Welcome back. Thank you for coming to join Hexabeth, level 65 Blood Elf Warlock. Currently in Zangamash, just getting ready to head out and do some more questing. My health stone, my soul stone. Make myself a new spell stone. And buff up. Okay. We have to kill these things here, these large fang slices. Master of Anatomy, rank 5. Let's bring my skinning skills there. Okay, so they're all over this area. I'm just looking at Questy on my minimap. Here. There's one over there. So much damage now. Slicer behind there. Two more blades. Spore back. Slicer there. One more. Let's grab the glow cap. Rescuers just here. Be a part three. Just trying to think how many parts I've already done. Do you have already? Pretty cool weapons, but I can't use any of them. Slavers, and then go up and do. Some new soul shards as well. That's what I need. Oh. slave to her. Just here, I think. Hey, okay. It's cleared. Maybe just quickly head over to Spark. North. some mushrooms. Pretty cool stuff, but I can't use it. Right, that's a repeatable quest as well. This one over here. Okay. Yeah, good. Let's head north. Less to do in Zangamash. Probably time to head over to the Grand. There's a box here. See it. Let's try it over here. Doesn't matter, there's plenty up here. There's one missing as well. Mm-hmm. items in this cave. Achievement. What do I earn there? Loot 100 gold. Slave handler's pants. The video while I fly all the way down here. Coming into Lisa. Nothing particularly I need, I'll just take whatever's and sell the most. I think it's time to give Zangamash a bit of a farewell. was thinking about. Maybe Terrica? Undergrand, maybe Terrica. So I'm going to fly over there. I might pause the video and I'll see you there in a moment. Okay, yeah, that was a long flight. We're coming into Stonebreaker Hold, which is the Horde Terrica kind of base camp. Not sure what they sell around here. Those recipes are really neat. There's something about my cooking lagging behind. Let's grab some quests. There'll be lots of quests around. I'll just grab them all and figure them out later. Ammo. This is the inn. In my home, I think. Okay, a couple of quests here. And loads of quests. I vaguely remember most of these quests, very vaguely. My last character I played was in Alliance, so some of them are unfamiliar. Subscribe. I hope you come back and join me again soon. Bye for now.